Well, everybody, it's Monday, and I'm going to do another tag, but this is two tags in one, two random tags in one. Each tag will be 30 questions, but I'm combining them all into one, so there will be 60 questions. So if you get bored after the first couple of questions, I'd be glad to tell you, go to another video, because my videos are boring. Anyway, it's presented by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose, As Moose, or just plain old Dave. And let's get started with question number one on part one. What's the most important in life? What's the most important in life? Don't be a dork. What is on the walls of the room you are in? Pictures, calendar. That's about it. I don't have anything fancy like posters or anything like that. I couldn't be bothered with those. Working on anything exciting lately? Nope. What is one guilty pleasure you enjoy too much to give up? My cigars. I will not give up my cigars. And that's the only guilty pleasure I got, because I don't drink really. I do drink, but I don't drink that like to get to a stent, so my cigars. Now, what is something about yourself that you hope will change, but probably never will? Me being the biggest dork on YouTube, and I'll probably be a dork until I die. What is your busiest season? None, really. Because I don't do anything. So, none of the seasons are busy. What is the first thing you think of when you wake up in the morning? God, am I still alive? What was the last film you saw? Boss Baby. Do you like haunted houses or scary rides? Both. What last movie you saw in the cinema? I don't go to cinema, so I couldn't tell you which was the last movie I saw in a cinema. Because that was the last time I was in a cinema was years and years and years ago. And now with the internet, you don't have to go to the cinema. Eventually, be on Netflix or Tubi, or I forget now the name of the site, but we'll be on one of those sites. What was the last thing you downloaded onto your computer? Pictures. The best Halloween costume you've ever seen. Well, since I live in an apartment, so on Halloween, I don't really get to see the kids because I stay home. So I don't know what kind of costumes they have. What was the last thing you watched on television? Nothing, because I don't have a television. What's the strangest thing you... Wait a minute, I missed a word. What's the strangest thing you believed as a child? Well, could be anything when I was a kid. Like, of course, like Santa Claus or... the Easter Bunny, the Tooth Fairy, all that kind of stuff. Best Halloween costume you ever had? Well, I don't know. I went to a Halloween party, but I was dressed up as Groucho Marx. Yes, I put on black face paint for the mustache and for the eyebrows, and I had a scarf. I went, wow, 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 you know, like that. That was the best. Have you seen any movies by Julia Roberts? Probably, but I can't remember the names of them. What's the most underrated or overrated TV show? Like I said, I don't watch television. What do you think about reality TV shows? Like I said, I don't know. Tell me something about you. tell me something about you, me, myself. Just being me being a dork, that's all. I'm a very boring person. What's your story? I don't really have a story. You take the way I look at it, you take me for what I am or don't take me at all. What's your personal passion project you're working on right now? Nothing. How do you know the host? I don't. What was the highlight of your week? Getting up in the morning saying I'm still alive. Have you been to an event like this before? Now, you don't give the proper details of an event. So, I don't mean you, Dave. I know you get these questions from the internet. But whoever wrote these questions, they didn't say what kind of event or anything like that. So, I don't say no because I've never been to an event like this before. What was the highlight of your day today? What was my highlight? Eating. I got up, ate, went out for a little while, now I'm back. That's pretty well what I do every day, so that's the highlight of my life every day. What's the high point and low point of your day so far? I don't have one yet. I'll let you know tonight. Then I can tell you what was my high point of the day, what was my low point of the day. But I won't be doing this tag over again. Is this the busiest time for you? Nope. How does your family celebrate? What family? It's only me, myself, and I. Best Christmas memory you ever had? Best Christmas I ever had? That was so long ago, I can't remember. And the same thing for number 30 is, what's your idea of Christmas for you? Relaxing at home, doing absolutely nothing. Anyway, those are my answers of tag number 1. Now we come to tag number 2. Who's fishing a road loaf? Blah, 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 blah. See? I might be getting tired of reading. What fishing of wardrobe do you most... What you want most? I think I read... I still read it wrong. But anyway, what fishing of wardrobe... In other words, what would I like to wear as fishing of, like, could be a Disney character... I have to put some thought in it. I can't think. Oh, God. I can't answer that one, to tell you the truth. I cannot answer that. I put my mind to it, and it's like, I don't know. What makes you feel nostalgic? I mean, old. What makes me feeling old? Because... like the radio station I listen to, they play all the oldie music, like from the 30s, 40s, 50s. Who was your embarrassing 2000 celebrity crush? Nobody. What would be the title of your memoir be? Don't become the biggest dork on YouTube. What's the saddest, most beautiful lyrics you have ever heard? What's the most you ever heard? It's a Wonderful World. Have you overcome your... I cannot read. Have you overcome one of your fears? I always have said, and I said it in different videos, to overcome your fears, you must fear them. Or, no, wait a minute. To overcome your fears, you must face them. That's why I always say. Geez, I'm getting all messed up here. But anyway, that's what it would be. So I really have no fears because I did face them. At one time, I will admit, I wasn't scared to fly, but I had to do it, and I had to go somewhere in an emergency, and I had to fly to where I had to go. And I got over that one way of getting over your fear of different things. You have to face them. Super fuzzy thoughts or yogis, whatever that word is. Uggies. What's the most embarrassing trend you gave into? The art challenge on YouTube. I said I wouldn't do it, but I did it. What are you most proud of? Being the biggest dork on YouTube, and nobody ever don't take that away from me. How many kids would you like to have? None. By the time would you want me to be come back? Wait a minute. By what time would you want me to be back from work? Now, Dave, I'm going to be like you because when I heard this question, like, it didn't make any sense to me. But why not a regular job? Like, let's say from 9 to 4 or something like that. Be home after any time after 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock, either way. Do you believe that I am your soulmate? I don't need a soulmate. And no, I don't know who you are, so you can't be my soulmate. How do you want the wedding to be? Small and intimate. In other words, like get married at City Hall with a justice of the peace, maybe one or two witnesses, and that's it. Do you have a picture of the dream home in your mind? Nope. Who would be that one celebrity you would want to switch life with? Nobody. Are you Team Edward or Team Jacob? I don't know either one. Do you like chick flicks or action flicks? Both. Believe it or not, I do watch the odd chick flick. What do you like about yourself the most? What do I like about myself the most? That's an interesting question. What do you like about yourself the most? Like I said before in our answers, being the biggest dork on YouTube. Now, I've been asked this next question many times, and I have to answer it all the other way. Which is your dream car? A Bentley. What type of predator juice do you have? None. How long have you gone without taking a bath or a shower? 3 days, maybe four. Because believe it or not, our water was shut off. In other words, it'd be shut off during the day. We'll come on at night and be turned off in the morning again. Because they were putting new pipes in. And by the time the shot water came back on, I was too tired to take a bath or a shower. So I left it. If you were told you only had a short time to live, what would you like to do with the time you have left? Explore. Go places I've never been to. if you were the only one, if you were left on this earth with only one other person, who would you choose? Oh, God. That could be anybody. Who would you choose? Well, since I'm a loner and stuff, it'd be mostly myself only. But who would I choose? I can't really answer that because I wouldn't know who. Who would you like to be stuck somewhere with, such as an elver? Or stuck such in the elver. I think that should be red. Like I said, I'm a loner. I'm in the elver, and if somebody, because anybody who gets in the elver with me, they always be my neighbors from the building here, and like I always say hello, and that's about it as far as it goes. So could be anybody. Do you have any fears? If so, what are they? I just answered this in the other tag. And it's like, you have to face your fears. So, that's what I do, so I have no fears. What indignity do you believe you have? Incredulity, I can't even say the word. As far as I'm concerned, none. I would say, have to say none, but I could be wrong. Everybody has their own opinion about me. What do you consider your best physical aptitude? That's another word I can't say. Boy, there's a lot of words on here I can't say. I would say my eyes. I would say, but like I said, that could be anybody's opinion, really. How do you go about letting someone know that you are interested in them? You just go up and talk to them. And all you have to do is, like if they say, sorry, I'm not interested in you, fine. That's the way it should be. Like, okay, thank you very much, and you just walk away. You don't pursue it. Have you ever stolen anything? If so, what was it? Well, when I was a kid, I'm talking about a kid. Yeah, a chocolate bar, or bubble gum, like those penny gums and whatever. They usually have them in like a container, and you just pick out as many as you want. What's your most embarrassing moment answering these questions as I couldn't answer? Anyway, those are my answers to this long tag. Until we see each other again, real soon, take care for now.